Good morning to his priest, Archmandre, guests, deacons, brothers, sisters, please stand. We begin our morning service by reading the prayer of St. Mary for the day.
Bless him,
Pray to him for us, O
Jesus Christ, the same yesterday, today, and forever, one nature, him who worship and praise, pray for us, O Holy One.
O Holy Virgin Mary, pray for us.
Ezekiel, the prophet, testifying and concerning us, I see a seal door in ease with his great and wonderful seal, and no one save the Lord of the Mighty One has entered through it. He has gone through it and come home. Pray for us, Holy One. The Virgin is the Lord and brother, redeem of us, and
accept the oblation of our sister.
Grata, or
sanctify our soul and our body and our spirit, and wash us from all sin that we have done wittingly or unwittingly. Grant us to offer before thee a reasonable sacrifice, and a sacrifice of blessing without need to enter within the veil.
Thank you. Though season, if need be, ye are in heaviness, too manifold temptations, that the trial of your faith, being much more precious than of gold that perisheth, though it be tried with fire, might be found unto praise and honor and glory at the appearing of Jesus Christ, whom have not seen, ye love, in whom, though now ye see him not, yet believing, ye rejoice with joy unspeakable and full of glory, receiving the end of your faith, even the salvation of your souls, of which salvation the prophets have inquired and searched diligently, who prophesied of the grace that should come unto you, searching for, or what manner of time the Spirit of Christ, which was in them, did signify, when it testified beforehand the sufferings of Christ, and the glory that should follow, unto who it was revealed, that not unto themselves, but unto us, they did minister the things which are now reported unto you by them that have preached the gospel unto you with the Holy Spirit sent down from heaven, which things the angel desired to look into. Amen. O my virgin, love not the world, neither the things that are in the world, for the world passeth away and the lust thereof, for all is passing.
Oh. Kingdom of blessed Lord, our God, glory be to the Father.
is faithful also in much. And he that is unjust in the least is unjust also in much. If therefore ye have not been faithful in the unrighteous mammon, who will commit to your trust the true riches? And if ye have not been faithful in that which is another man's, who shall give you that which is your own? No servant can serve two masters, for either he will hate the one and love the other, or else he will hold to the one and despise the other. He cannot serve God and mammon. And the Pharisees also, who were covetous, heard all these things, and they derided him. And he said unto them, ye are they which justify yourselves before men, but God knoweth your hearts. For that which is highly esteemed among men is abomination in the sight of God. The law and the prophets were until John. Since that time, the kingdom of God is preached, and every man presseth into it. And it is easier for heaven and earth to pass than one tittle of the law to fail. Whosoever putteth away his wife and marrieth another committeth adultery, and whosoever marrieth her that is put away from her husband committed adultery. Testament verse 18.
Amen. The Nicene Creed.
We believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and all things visible and invisible. And we believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of the Father, who was with him before the creation of the world, light from light, true God from true God, begotten and made of one essence with the Father, by whom all things were made.
Oh Lord, you went to hell for me. Good morning. Good morning. Are you happy?
Yes.
Are you relaxing? Tired? Relax yourself. Relax. Relaxation is very important. Except the body relax. Nothing. Everything broke up. Like words. You have to relax. Yes, sir. Regardless if you're tired, anything, relaxation is more important for everything. For physical, for spiritual. Except we relax, we can't learn. We can't eat even the body. Except relax, the system can't work. It's blockage, you see? Can't digest nothing. Yeah. Yes, we are here and we start our sessions, fasting and prayer to commemorate this fasting prayer on and of our Blessed Virgin Mary. As we see, for circumstance. You can't live as your neighbor, but you have to live as yourself. Always, the scripture says, man knows yourself. Once we know ourselves, no problem. The problem starts from our own self. In Ethiopia, we can't be like Ethiopia because of Ethiopia, no, so for 2,000 years. All we body, all we see, all we need that is educated from children, from all. The church is not enough for to accommodate people. Who went to Ethiopia is not only yourself. Now also technology, or showing all the festivals. Monthly, yearly festivals. You see, but as I say, we have to learn according to ourselves, our ability. Even the gift of God is according to our ability. He don't give, yes, he don't give by force. He don't force. There is no force. According to how we could manage it, how we able to use it. He giving us the gift of. Not for everybody, he don't come just for individual inquiries, you know. You can't value, but not. According our individuals, according his or her ability. Yes. He knows. Okay? This is why we are here, begging and again, Sundays and things. I am very thankful for who you get to come here when you come to the church also. Don't come for show off. But to condemn somebody, no. We are coming to our own self, still, not for anybody. If we do good, our reward is for our own self. If we don't do that, the punishment, everything is for our own self. Nobody can replace. Nobody can take our reward. Nobody can take also our punishment. No. That is, you have to understand. Everything belongs, is done with our own self. Yes, the scripture speaking. This I say, you have to relax. That is important. Everything that order and regulation, all creation is just follow the law of nature, the law of creation. Yes. For guidance. You don't jump and just they do everything, just they follow, they wait. Always see the seasons, the plants, everything. They don't just do it. They follow the law of nature, of creation. They must have guidance. Be blind, yeah, that's not what it to leave you, go to blind, you can't see. The grand darkness, you need light something to see it walk. If you don't light, we are blind also. Okay? All this is the law of nature, operated by the law of nature, penetration, all this. The whole entire universe. You don't have anything after creation? God makes that law just remain unchangeable. Yes. Except man is disturbing all this. Every man, what's man? Troublesome is man or man? Only man. Mankind. Yes. All, everything except man, whole creation is obeyed. The law of creation. Yes. I don't know. Man was created in God's image and His likeness. Wise man, knowledgeable, everything. Unlimited. Yes. Unlimited. No limit for man. It's given. Under the sun, everything, authority, responsibility, everything, limited, not for any creatures. So we have caused man just all to have disobedience, lawlessness, is God's okay. That is what caused for man already, law breakers. We make it our own self, we reject that, or if any government knows that is man's law, man's no man, no. Yes. We make our own law, not to do it. We mash it up. We make another game. We are ready. We make it again. This was everything. Man never, ever satisfied with the gift. All is given for man. It was given under the sun. The whole earth is the one that is like the whole thing. The whole entire creation of this is the sea, the land, the air, everything was given by creation. Okay? As I say, relax yourself. When you relax, everything properly functions. When you go to the doctor is just examining you, tablet. Tablet. You swallow that tablet. How good? How fortunate? This is the okay. This is the what is God made it perfect to open from birth to death. Everything system within one. You know what you know they take it so and so so and this one on that that is all. You can make it. We eat food every day. Except the system what? Nothing. Okay? And learning also say nothing except we relax, we understand what we do. We can't learn my dear brothers and sisters. Big role in our body. When that we are painful and everything. Police for life, for your health, physically. Not for pain, we don't nobody is going to get pain. And then whatever what we mean, because of self-control, we don't self-control ourselves, we overeat or we want it not to eat, we eat and everything after that, when plenty thing, all that is just go and lose or something or everything is again just mess up completely. But if we do it, we follow the law of nature, the body has, the law the body is following, law of creation, we don't know our law is it, no, then we like it. Okay, thank you very much. Now we are, I hope I take your time, okay? And thank you for seeing me myself, okay? Now it's still letting me. My voice is now, can I start from now? Okay, we have the lessons. Today, we are calling it Mahindra Gokul. Today in Ethiopia, the 10th today, August 10th, we call it Mahera Rabobo, Association of the First Born. Who is the First Born? Our Lord Jesus Christ. He established the Assembly. Okay? The Assembly. That is, today we call it Mahera Rabobo. Yes, from that, why is your prayer Mahera and everything that from that? This is the beginning of our Lord Jesus Christ to meet people individually, all everything, as you see, except the sin. Except sin. He do all that. He eat, he drink, he tired, he sleep, all everything. Except he didn't commit sin. Okay? To show his incarnation is truly, not magical, not magic or anything, just to show everything he do except sin, he didn't commit sin. But everything, he sleep, he tired, he feel, hungry, okay. You know, he wants to see three to show the people, no, he didn't come here, that was, he didn't, some say he bring flesh from heaven. Yes. Everything, not true, some say no. But we can have to avoid all this to show everything complete. He incarnation is a perfect human being, not half or anything. This is that what we have to understand to do. He did enjoy the people, he got joy, he met association, everything, and everything, prayer, and everything, again for the child, or play like a child, or food, again, making them everything, just play like a child, same thing. You follow? He remained 9 months and 5 days in his mother's world. He said, I'm not affected by miracle, isn't it? And it's by miracle, which is just, he didn't read. All the other things understand the law of nature. He grew little by little. By obedience, obedience, and his father. Okay, what is it? You want to school? Send to school. What's happening? Yes, this is what he said. Today is an assembly, we call it assembly of the first board. We start with Psalm of David, Psalm 74, verse 2. Remember your congregation. Remember your congregation, which you have purchased of old. The tribe of your inheritance, which you have redeemed, this Mount Zion, where you have dwelt. Yes. Heaven is what? Where is God? God is heaven itself. Where is it? Heaven. Where is dwelling? For God, no dwelling place is it. Okay? Just to show for us. Heaven is himself, to have his kingdom, to live with him together. Yes, remember your congregation which you have purchased of all, the tribe of your inheritance, which you have redeemed, the Mount Zion, where you have dwelt. Yes. easy, and we have other lessons, first lesson of Hebrews, and second lesson, St. Peter, Acts of the Apostles, the Gospel. All these five lessons, I say, take them, come with copyright, with the right to write them, with copy book, and write them, read them with family, with yourself, over and over, digest them, the meaning. All of these five lessons, if we understand, we read them, all speaking about the association, this reminder. Okay. Yes. Oh. Yes. Okay. To cut short, let me see the Gospel of St. Luke, chapter 40. Can you help me?
16.
Huh?
16.
Chapter?
16.
16. Chapter 16. Chapter 16. Okay. Let's have a look. Chapter 16. Right. Chapter 16. Verse 9. Verse 9. Yes, and I say to you, make friends for yourself, for yourselves, by unrighteous mammon, that when you fail, they may receive you into an everlasting home. Who say that? Our Lord Jesus Christ, in His word, He giving counsel and advice. These all our what richness is it? What is all richness? This is God will tell you, just all that righteous. From this, what all is mother, all millions and billions, all this, if you understand, what is it? And I say to you, make friends, for yourselves, by unrighteous ones, that when you fail, they may receive you unto everlasting hope. We can't live forever, you see. Well, today I'm here, tomorrow is bigger. You lost everything. Before it has happened, make friends. Use it wisely. That means it for the needy, for everything when you just said, everlasting, when you pray, when you die, when you lose all this, we are meeting another home because of the many. Even if unrighteous, wisely use it. We make friends, okay? Use it before it becomes. Use it, make friends. That is it, okay? Use it wisely. We didn't bring anything. We didn't want nothing. We are not carrying nothing. Only our deeds. Okay? Our deeds. What we done here? He said, give us advice, be wise, and use. Become poor, not a rich, a billion, million, everything. Okay? Just make friends. Okay? And when you fail, they may receive you unto an everlasting home. Physically, if your friend was rich man and when you have children in this difficulty, even last year, that you lose, you also become poor like yourself. But you remember, what did I do? Okay, everything. physically and believe, but this is about spiritual things of the okay? What is there on earth? He can do it in heaven.
Then they will everlasting home for you.
You see, that's what we say,
our Lord Jesus Christ.
Use this. Many unrighteous, you corrupted it, promised it, but have used it for your future. At least, you see, do something. Make friends to welcome you. If you say, you can have a good friend, which man, you can be here. Even if you need to remember too much, but still sometimes, I mean, the prayer, no, you will still welcome him. Just be intrigued and whatever is intrigued as possible. Not like what we are, it's not that kind of thing. This is what I say, to make prayer wisely, to be wise.
He who is faithful in that is least. He who is faithful in that is least is faithful also in much. And he who is unjust in what is least is unjust also in much.
He feels all everything when he gets big, when he gets big and get all these he feels is smallest thing, little, little, small. Sure. You are elevated from that. See, he who is faithful in what is least is faithful also in much. And he who is unjust in what is least is unjust also in much. Therefore, if you have not been faithful in the unrighteous man who will commit to you trust the true riches. Okay? You got me? You understand that?
If you are not trustful
in unrighteous thing here, how will you trust it? Will you trust that? Okay?
Therefore, if you have not been faithful in the unrighteous mammas, the riches, mammas is the riches, who will commit to you trust the true riches? And if you have not been faithful in what is another man's, who will give you what is your own? Okay. And if you have not been faithful in what is another man's, who will give you what is your own? You see, God knows what is given to us. You know, accept with thankful for that, we utilize, we use that, no addition will come. Except we take away that is what we have. Regardless, we say, you want to be all everything, see outside, I say, I'm righteous, I'm all correct, I pray, I owe everything, I do that, everything. Why? Why God forsake me? No, we know. Who knows? Okay?
No servant can serve two masters one time in one day. In separate times, okay, one time. No servant can serve two masters for either he will hate the one and love the other, or else he will be loyal to the other, to the one, and despise the other. You cannot serve God and mammon. Okay? This is the gospel. You go to the Acts of the Apostles. You get shot. Okay? Acts of the Apostles, chapter 4. Is that? Help me? Chapter 4. Verse
31.
Okay, thank you. The apostle. And when they had prayed, the place where they were assembled, association, all this. We start with prayer already. You said in Ethiopia, Nahir, each had association, men, different, or by St. Michael's, or by angels, or martyrs, or saints, everything. The females, St. Mary's. But they have also confessor priests to go or to bless the food. This also, the food is just for themselves alone, for the needy. Yes. Together, make all this to feed the poor or the needy, or to bring for the church also, offering. They have something, just all this, just not just to eat, go on together and eat, and just not so. Everything, the aim, my heavenly message, to help. To help, to help us. And to the church or to each association, okay? They make them. If you send Michael today, my friend sent Michael, by the day they go to South Africa, the people, how many, or 20 or 100 people, all of everything, just different, okay? They wait, that person, first, they make all the food, they drink everything, say for every month. One man to another house, another man to another house, or sometimes also they make in churchyard also. Instead of that, they make it in churchyard, the poor people here, for arms and all the everything to feed the church, the people, the poor people, and then start with prayer and blessing the priest. Okay? The priest bless, and then they advise them to continue to be careful. And to defend his faith, to be united together, to love one another, all this, and to do the right thing, okay? This is my own mission. Just not to go and drink and eat and just not so. Okay? To bring from the world what they have, to bring it before at least for 1 week or for 1 month, sufficient money and food. Everything they did for the poor, in every church, in every house, okay? For the church also, for tithes and offering, a special offering, they bring to that soul, father, or everybody has. If you have your soul, father, that soul, father, he comes to you, in your house, when you are, the host, and another also, the other. So our father also is great for that association also, like that. Yes, this is, and when they had prayed, the place where they were assembled together was shaken, and they were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and they spoke the word of God with boldness. Prayer and unity togetherness is when Jesus Christ remained in Jerusalem. Don't go and just wander from place to place, not to miss the gift of God. When he ascended, he told them for 10 days not to go anywhere, just to gather to remain in one place, the apostles, or household of our Lord Jesus Christ, 120. They were together, praying and consecration and prayer and everything together, waiting the promise. Okay? And this is giving for the common good. Now, the multitude of those who believe were of one heart and one soul. Neither did anyone that any of the things he possessed was his own, but they had all things in common. According to your ability, you bring it to the apostles, they bring it to the apostles, all is common. Everybody gets it, you find it, from this, you find food, you find everything just together. Before, first of all, you just start. Okay. Now, the multitude of those who believe were of one heart and one soul, neither did anyone say that any of the things he possessed was his own, but they had all things in common. And with great power, the apostles gave witnesses to the resurrection of the Lord Jesus. And grace was upon them all. Now, nor was there anyone among them who lacked, for all who were possessors of land or houses sold there and brought to proceeds of the things that were sold and laid there at the apostles' feet, and they distributed to each as anyone had need. Okay? And Joseph put to the end, and Joseph, who was also named Barnabas, by the apostles, which is translated son of encouragement. Saint Barnabas, the great evangelist, friend of Paul. His name was before Joseph, they named him Barnabas, because according to him, he did everything. Okay? Encouragement. Levi of country of Cyprus, having land sold it and brought the money and laid it at the apostles. This my error. This is Mahler, this association, this is to fulfill whatever need, the needy, but our church is nothing, we don't know. After we don't know, mothers, we don't know if they need, whether they have, we don't know. If they have, to demand. If they need also, to distribute, that's the church. Simple. Okay. It's our responsibility as Christians. It's our responsibility.
You have to share the faith. You have to explain the riches. You can't carry it. Well, you have to leave it here. Okay? You have to enjoy the poor together. And the poor, so why is somebody poor? So this is a good deal. It's not just daily coming and say, oh, you have to complain and complain and you're hard up. You always have to go to church. All this nothing I say, simple thing is God is working. When we need to do it, we ask His people. He can do it. I please listen to the scriptures attentively. Digest it, relax yourself without relaxation or just giving the prayer and you don't. No way. It's blocked. The problem is why? You have big war is between God and ourselves. You can't see God. You see us, but yes, war. Our sin, great war, divided us. God bless you. Thank you very much. God help us. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit, and of the Son. Thank you.
Yes, 125.
And keep them in the right field, in drawing order, ordinate of their life, and make there to be love and peace, which passes all knowledge and all understanding through the prayers and supplication of the Lady of us all, Mother of God, the Holy and Pure Mary, and the whole great one, Lord Light, Michael, Gabriel, Raphael, Surya, and the four priests in Korea, and the 24 heavenly priests, and remember our great holy fathers, Abraham, Isaac, Gabriel, the Father Alexander, and John Baptist, in the 144,000 holy days, and our fathers, the great apostle, and the holy apostle Mark, Matthew, the evangelist, and the 72 disciples, and 520, and 380 Orthodox, and 300 Hananiah, Israel, Azariah, and 7 holy men, and 30 Stephen, Archdeacon, the first martyr of St. George, St. George of the East, St. Bernardino, St. Mercurio, St. Mama, St. Aoni, St. Philarmo, St. Mermenan, St. Aladdin, St. Galadio, St. Basilio, St. Victor, St. Minas, St. Kipos, and his mother, Yota, and all the martyrs, and the Virgin Atano, the Prayer of Hugo, and all martyrs, for Sigurd the Only Begotten, and all who wear the cross, righteous and good, and the angel of this blessed day, the blessing and the grace of the heaven, and pleading be always without condemnation, for the world without error. Amen. Let us now peaceful in our peace, Jesus Christ, grant us thy peace, and confirm unto us thy peace, and forgive us our sins, and make us worthy to go out and to come forth into peace. Let us say to Christ, Lord, have compassion upon us, for Christ.
Gaina saina wahi waterekna Sagaina saina wahi waterekna
Yeah.
morning, brothers and sisters. And welcome our father and brother in the Magadan Mat.
My experience
from the Buddha in this one matter.
For the safety of all of us, you know, the Vikas is kind of young, you know, he wish to be here with us from the beginning, but how to understand circumstance. His office is not easy, he is custom officer, and voluntarily also working the church. His employment is as custom officer. Yes, not easy. All this, he tried to come, but we were worried about what happened, we didn't get permission, and we get finally free at last. He's here, thank God, welcome him. And, we have to pray also, not easy, hardship, all of this. We have to pray on the church, protection, all of it. We have to pray, pray for that. That is the answer. Easy to speak, just what we need. Power is connected with God. Not with earthly power, with anything. Above any power, God, when we pray, we communicate with God, who enable us. What we do for the coming. Our Father is going to understand. He does not deliver us from all evil. You can't get answer to that. Simple. If you do that, there are still nothing to affect us. No evil power to against us. That's our goal. Thank you. Welcome. Again. Thank you.
Fathers and brothers, greetings from Bermuda, Thanks to God that we have this time to share together in learning this feasting time of St. Virgin Mary and fasting period. We're learning many things. We're being together, we're sharing in our prayer and our fasting. And it's a very important aspect of our Christian lives. I'm pleased to be here. I'm thankful and I'm hoping to learn more. I've been trying to follow on the Zoom and electronically as much as I could, but as restrictions allow. And having a blessed time here, and I'm glad to be here with you all. Thanks to God.
Is Gris, Avat Hachem, Ahead Administrator, Hachman Drites, Fathers, Brothers and Sisters, good morning. Yes. According to our program, the announcements we have followed. This morning we have a little change in the program. So this morning we have our quiz training as usual from 8 to 9. And then from 9 to 11:30 we continue with our with our father, Kesmusi, or Nikidasi. Alright, this will just only be for clergy. Just clergy only, father, priest and deacons. Okay, so okay, just a little change, it will be open to everyone. Everyone can come to the session on the Kudasi. And from 12 will be lunch, and then from 3 to 4:30 p.m. we have a discussion on evangelism on our mission abroad by the moderator, Deacon Hamari Mario Maruth. And then from 5 this afternoon we have, as usual, our evening service, and then dinner. And Tuesday, tomorrow, we have 6 a.m., we have Divine Service here again. And from 8 to 9, clergy training, and then we have our altar. So this morning is the deadline for all who wish to go, so we can put transportation, organize transportation if needed. Alright, and if you come tomorrow and then give us any reminder, we're not sure to have transportation for anybody, right? And this afternoon, on Tuesday afternoon, we have evening service from 5, and then from 7 to 8, we have our mesmo program on the Zoom platform. And then Friday, we have service in the morning, clergy training from 8 to 9. And we have our Holy Communion service live stream from 12 noon to 3 p.m. Also, Father Tess Malaka Gadet Adizion, he will be doing a session on Friday afternoon from 5 to 7 p.m. And then 8 to 10 p.m. we have Comparative Theology. This is on the Zoom platform, that is the spiritual education unit by Brother Heidi Mikael Boleama. And then Saturday morning we have Holy Communion again, 10:30 a.m. And from 10 to 12 we have the Youth in Focus, Youth Agenda Part 2. Sunday. Also, there will be the Archdiocese meeting will be starting in two parts from 1 to 4 p.m. and then from 5 to 7 p.m. on Saturday evening. And Sunday 20th, we have Holy Communion here, 6:30 a.m. St. Mark's Parish, Castleville, 10:30 a.m. and St. Matthew's Parish, Separate at 18. Then from 3 to 4:30 we have the Sunday School. We'll be announcing the winners of the 70th anniversary essay competition, and we close off our Sunday School for this retreat period. And then Monday 21st we are here again, service 6 a.m. and in the afternoon 5 p.m. We also be having our feedback session on that day also. And Tuesday we commemorate and close off everything with Holy Communion service, the Carmelita Assumption of Our Lady, the Holy Virgin Mary, from 6 to 10. Okay, so be strong and go in peace and come back.